My great grandson's graduation barbecue. I got to make, if you're gonna make smoke ribs, you got to make a big fire.
You about to kill your damn, you about to kill your damn self.
No, Joe, if you make it like this, how you make holy meat. You ever made holy meat? This how you make holy meat. If you gonna do that, you got to have a fire like a fiery furnace. That's what you gotta do.
Graham, you getting ready to. Let me get messed up my damn. You but gasoline, you lost your damn mind.
No, Joe, this how you make it. If you ain't gonna come out here and help, just go on in the house.
Okay, great. I'ma help you.
You got a match?
Yes, I'ma help you. Here's a match.
Oh, thank you.
But do me a favor.
What's that?
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Don't light it until I get inside.
Okay.
Here you go.
Yeah, give me that, Joe.
Okay.
See, this how you make meat. You gotta have your smoke where it takes you on your finger like that, Joe.
Man!
It just need a little more.
I just wanna ask you something. I know you want barbecue ribs, barbecue poke beans, barbecue, all that stuff for this boy graduation party, but do you have any room for a roasted nigga?
What?
He about to. What I think? He on fire. He on what I think? He on fire. He on fire.
Hey, boy, hey!
This motherfucker is actually on fire. He on fire.